It's recognized around the world for sure, but today at Facebook headquarters, the thumbs up logo was replaced with this, an infinity-like symbol.
KPIX 5 reporter Kit Doe is live in Menlo Park with the big renaming, rebranding, Kit.
Yeah, we have been watching Facebook fans, I should say Meta fans, a steady stream of them show up here, take pictures and selfies in front of the new sign. So this logo change happened just before lunchtime today. This was likely in the works for some time, but given all the turmoil and crisis that the company has undergone this year, the timing was certainly not ideal.
To reflect who we are and what we hope to build, I am proud to announce that starting today, our company is now Meta.
Meta, short for Metaverse, said to be the next evolution of the mobile internet, an immersive new technology platform where users are immersed in virtual homes, workspaces, play areas, and teleported to immersive gatherings. Did we mention it was immersive?
You can present it as if you're right there with the team.
CEO Mark Zuckerberg talked about holograms, augmented reality, a digital marketplace, video games, and of course, privacy and safety.
Privacy and safety need to be built into the metaverse from day one.
Everyone who's building for the metaverse should be focused on building responsibly from the beginning.
So we're going to approach this with humility and openness, and we're going to work with anyone whose efforts will help bring the metaverse to life.
They have not moved forward with humility on their basic product, on their basic platform.
Don Heider is the executive director of the Markkula Center for Applied Ethics at Santa Clara University. And even though the company has hired them as consultants, he did not mince his words.
Do we trust them not to emotionally manipulate us? The answer is, at this point, no, because they do not have a good track record in this area.
With the release of the Facebook papers and whistleblower testimony on Capitol Hill, CNET's Ian Schur wonders if Meta will be good stewards of the platform.
It has broken a lot of trust with us over privacy, over harassment, over disinformation, politics, you name it. So I am going to be looking for proof that this company is moving forward and actually showing us how it can do this stuff right, rather than promising it will.
So Kit, how will this whole thing work? Will you have to wear the VR goggles? And when is Meta gonna officially launch?
So you can use, according to Zuckerberg, a phone or a laptop, but ideally the best way to interface with the metaverse is apparently some kind of a goggle. As for when we'll actually be able to use it, if you look at some of the footage, there's a disclaimer that says the renderings that you see are not necessarily what it's going to look like. So we're guessing it's going to be months, possibly years, before they code enough and they build up enough of this world so that we can go check it out.
That's so Meta. All right, Kit, thank you.